There's a free massage if we give the man passport information.
Is it deep tissue?
Yes.
It's easy to be unsafe.
Hun, online yoga leads to a place of employment.
Now it's easy to help protect
this
yourself.
Was on the bottom.
Opt in to cyber safety. Get Norton 360.
Cucumber water is great for weight loss, but that's not all. Thanks to the guide to cucumber water in this video.
That was stomach virus. I'm taking me some medicine.
There are so many reasons to
try. First, he had it. He barely drive home. He had to talk to his mom all around. Yeah. He said he couldn't breathe. Yep, that's what mine had. Yeah. I'm taking me some medicine right now.
Come here. I gotta show you this. Come here. Let me show you this real quick. Come here.
I think these are the pills she got.
Everyone's body is different and reacts in different ways. I suggest drinking 1 to 2 bottles per day.
It's a little regularity, it's to replenish your gut with live and active probiotic cultures.
This is really good. I actually like this a lot. So for our viewers, Rudy, who would like more information, where can they go?
So the Nicole's now available nationwide. You can find out more at NicoleUSA.com and use their store locator to find Nicole from the grocery store near you, such as Publix and Walmart. And it's for this in our state-of-the-art factory in Mountain Valley, California.
Okay, Rudy, so let's do one cheers before we say goodbye to good gut health.
Cheers.
Salute. Oh, really good. Great stuff. Rudy, thank you so much for all the information. I appreciate it. You take care.
Have a great day. Thanks.
And if you'd like more information on Yakult, just check out our website, thebalancingact.com.
Yep, I'm gonna go. Find me some music and take a ride after that.
Say what, baby?
Find me some music and take me a nice bubble bath.
They say that drink is pretty good.
What drink?
Them little,
bubble teas?
No, them probiotics.
Who's got
it again? YouTube, everybody's selling it.
Maybe I have to go buy some and try them.
Oh, yeah, they said, everybody's selling them. I'm reading the comments.
We gotta find somewhere to store them off, I guess.
Yeah. Everybody said, I love this little drink. It loves and, it saves and helps my family stay healthy.
Catch.
I got a little too sugar. Somebody said, I don't care if it works or not. It tastes really good, and I will continue to drink it just for that. Somebody said, I'm addicted to it. Somebody said, this stuff is fantastic. I love it.
I don't have no table, I just roll on to light my candle on.
You want the dresser?
No.
Why? Ain't this grown up thing, ain't no kids thing. That's what I do.
I'm taking it from the bathroom.
Fuck that shit. Well, I'm reminding them, go on.
Open this. No, I can't put that in the door.
Huh?
Yeah, they go to Mamma's house.
It's a Japanese drink. It's good for your brain and stuff.
Not nothing Japanese, man.
It's probiotic. It's good, healthy digestive system. Keeps you balanced, everything level. And I'm gonna get.
Yeah, you seen the place where they make it in?
I'm gonna get them. You ain't got to drink. I'm gonna get them. I'm gonna go buy me a pack.
Good.
It's good brain.
You probably need it.
You're just like Maya, up there shitting on your
set too. No, that was Lana.
And Maya was shitting in her room. Got both, all three of y'all.
That might be the lobster.
It's just y'all. Period.
Boy, shut up. We got it from you.
Oh, it ain't me.
the coffee before the pop on for you.
I'm about to send that shit to LV.
No level.
You hear me? B!
Yo. Yo, you hear me?
Deployment. Take this time to warm up.
You hear me?
Yeah.
It will hear me?
I don't know.
I can hear you now.
You said you're sending it to LV?
Yeah. I hear you.
I heard you.
Yeah, I'm gonna find my pack on the wood.
Preparation is done. Now you deploy to the war zone.
We got long for that. Hey, are you seeing a PlayStation?
Battle Royale. Survive and your team can redeploy. Eliminate targets to bring them back faster. Set a drop point for your squad, soldier.
I even landed here.
That's just my little spot. If you guys want somewhere else.
Nah, I just noticed this is where you came the last too. I was just asking.
Your squad mate is redeploying. Well done.
I knew.
I'm hit.
You beat me. You're a fucking dude. He's running up. He said, oh, he's in. He ain't up top now.
Yeah, right, dude.
Hold on.
Bro, it wouldn't let me get there.
Hey, what's that?
But now this thing is gone down on him.
What?
This thing is not just clean us up with a shoddy, bro.
I hate that shit, bro. Shoddy be pissing me the hell off.
I seen this bitch ass swimming.
Bro, he's just sitting there, bro.
Oh, come on, man. Hey, Green, come grab me, dude. Good shit.
Alright, coming towards you guys.
Right there, in front of you. Are you fucking
dumb? Y'all made it back, though. Y'all made it back in, though.
Quit. No.
Russian mindset.
Where's the team, dude? Oh, there's two of them. You're being
tracked by an enemy squad. Shoddy
fucking
Evan, fucking
Evan.
Evan. Faggot ass.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. All these things are happening.
Right under you, Will. Or, green.
You said what?
They're right under you.
Damn. Oh, it's just... Hell no, he's fucking bots, bro.
Whatever intel you can. Time's running out.
Moving here.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Get down! Enemy sniper here.
Hostile UAV active. Hostile UAV overhead.
Oh, there's a whole team driving. Damn, I down one of them. There's only two in there. He's reviving right now.
He's coming around the corner.
My dumbass gun was on one shot and I got to reload and it was stupid. It was all bad.
reinforcements inbound. Enemy soldier
incoming. They are all over there.
One just landed on top.
I should've just waited.
Stay with me.
Oh, he scared the shit out of me. Dude, I don't got no shields or weapons.
Movement. Cancel last. Enemy sniper.
Llorón de mierda.
What?
Yeah, he thought it was a game, bro. I had that shit wrapped already. I already seen him. I was sniping them niggas in the water. I was knocking them niggas in the water. Good game, though, y'all.
Good game, bro.
I ain't even had my headset on. I was just playing free fall.
Oh, yeah, good boy.
that's how you clutch it, man. I bought motherfuckers back early. I bought 3 motherfuckers back, and they all came back and died. I was so pissed.
Big and Little Baby, about to make an album, boy, that shit's gonna be fire.
Who's making an album?
Drake and Little Baby.